Got a little bit of covering over here, in with the den of the Hyderabad heroes, and I spot one hero. My dear friend, my skirt is too short, I can't jump over. Please, be a man. Be a true gentleman if you can. Ah, you did that very well. Tell me, Bini, my friend, what's happening out there?
Not much. Looks good. The weekend looks good. We're expecting to get above 160.
Yeah. And how are you feeling? I mean, second season. We've been here for, a year now. So how are you feeling about things?
Yeah, comfortable. I think it's good. We play good cricket here and we're looking forward to win another one.
Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to say this or not, but I hear wedding bells around the corner. Is that right?
Not really.
Don't blush. I can see you blush. Don't lie.
Not really. Not
so it's just a rumor?
Yeah, I think so.
You think so? You should know, man.
No, I mean, it's looking good so far. Let's see how it goes.
Okay, let me ask you something. I mean, the domestic competition, you guys, I mean, you know, obviously you go into this as champions. Domestic competition, you didn't do that well. How much do you think of it plays into this competition right now?
Well, I guess carrying form into the tournament is the main thing. But I think we've had a couple of good practice games before, after the domestic tournament. So I think everyone's roles were, again, given to them. And I think we're looking good at the moment.
Big expectations from anyone particular in your team? You want to tell me about any one of these guys?
I think Khalil.
Well, let's talk to him. Acha. You're the hero, man. You've become like a big star in Hyderabad and all, yeah?
Exactly, it's fun.
Acha, tell me, so when you're like walking down the streets, like at home and all, do people chase you? Do girls chase you?
Not at all.
You're such a liar. Don't lie. Such a good looking face. You're telling me girls don't chase you?
Not at all.
You're hopeless. What are you doing then?
What do you want me to do?
Acha, tell me a little bit about your cricketing skills. Yeah, what are we looking to see from Khalil this season?
Hoping to perform even more better and looking forward for winning the series again. So it's the first game.
All right. And excited about your chances?
Certainly.
Okay, that's it. Thanks so much, Khalil. All the best, guys. Let's go back over to Pat Simcox.
Thanks, Mianti. Well, wedding bells are in the air. And Rich coming from her. Wonder where that's going. And let's leave that alone for now. 78 for one in the 11th over. And joining me tonight, Rohan Gavaskar, who certainly looking at this game with slanted eye for sure.
Well, I was looking at Stewie Binney, and I think Stewie Binney was sweating more out there while doing the interview than while he's actually going to be playing on the field.